Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
What's a lef? What is that? What's that? Okay, pick up.
Voila!
What is that?
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, how'd it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
He's tired.
Okay, let's see. So we are... well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Pay attention to the road!
Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Oh no.
Whoa. Max!
Oh, you idiot.
Yo!
Stop the car!
Her shoes behind the back seat.
I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
You hit a person.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Dude, talk about we. No, you.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
These graphics are nice, and the game quality and everything.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
You look so sad. So depressed. Okay, we gotta go in the back to get the toolbox. He got rejected.
Why didn't you tell me?
That's tough. Dude, that was probably why he was acting sad.
Thanks, huh?
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Right, somebody was watching us, I ain't gonna lie. Is she not about to say nothing?
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Well, then you need to... Yeah, hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know.
I
heard something, okay?
We...
Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah, yeah.
You're always saying we, like you hit her, dude. I was the passenger.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Guys, we gotta look for the person we hit. The fool. The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom, or recklessness and risk taking. Spontaneously actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think and don't get burned. What is that supposed to mean? Play the fool? What? Can we run? We can speed walk. So nothing. Alright, just look at the graphics. Okay. What's this? Gun in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Probably. So, nothing. Oh, what's this over here? Strange devices. Oh. Can we take the handcuffs? So it doesn't do nothing? You can't even pick it up? That's whack. big is it? Wait a minute. Let's go this way. Let's go this way.
What the hell?
Broken cage.
Silas Dog Boy. This is too weird.
I agree. Let's get out of here. Yo! Bro. Bro, come on now, bro. It's too early. What does that mean? What? This is about to be a jump scare, I know it is. She's watching us, Brian. What? Oh my god. Bruh, quit playing.
Where are you?
Why she whips it in our ears like that? Silence. That was actually funny. I don't know why that was so funny. What's about to happen? Oh, yep, Doug. Up. We gotta go, bro.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Turn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me! Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough!
Why am I thing lagging?
Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Oh
my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
So, yeah, path jump. Oh, this is where we're going to choose. And we swerved off.
Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit, like, a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah.
Max, keep it cool.
Sir?
The cop doesn't believe you.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
That's what happened, though.
Is this guy, like, the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We going somewhere.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Why?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
Okay. I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why not?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What?
Oh my gosh. It's because
if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Oh, okay.
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay, so we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right. Why is one eye shut? Okay.
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Cop creepy, isn't he? Can we leave?
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Don't you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
There you go. Is he gonna follow us to the motel? He probably is.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Yep, he gonna follow us.
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Oh man.
Can we go?
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, I kind of tricked him into showing me.
very slick.
Imagine.
Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
of time.
Why
would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
No matter. Okay. Is this gonna make us knock on the door? Nah, we ain't about to knock on the door again. You peek through the window? Nah. It's over here. Nothing. Do we have to try? Wait. Can we see through this window? No. Do we have to try the door? No. Ooh. What's in here? Hello? Hello? Ain't nobody in here. So I guess we just have to knock on the door.
Is anybody home?
Can we go down? Ma'am, go down. There you go. Go down. Go down. What the freak? Ooh, I see something back there. Hold on, let me check this down.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay, let's go over here. Yep, we about to go straight up in here. But wait, there's a lot. Wait. It's probably locked. We gotta look for something. Yep, it got a lock on it. What is that?
Hey.
Ew.
Hey, are you okay?
Why are you speaking? Oh,
I'll be right
gosh.
Back. I'm gonna get some help.
You clearly saw that person with no type of clothes on.
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
It's something, not somebody.
Is it Mr. Hackett?
That's a thing.
Bring some tools so we can break the lock.
We about to
die.
We about to die.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Get something else. A wrench ain't gonna do it. Do a hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Don't matter. It's gonna take hecka long though. I don't wanna be like so someone's trapped. No.
Yeah. Okay. Wrenches.
Because we clearly saw what it was. No, I should have did hammer. Oh my gosh. Or maybe
Damn.
Wrenches.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Ain't gonna help me look fine. I am. What the freak? Bro, I'm hearing stuff. I'm getting scared. I'm hearing cans rolling. Oh, I'm about to die. Bloody collar. It kind of looks like too big for a dog. What kind of dog could. I don't freaking know.
Max?
Let's get out. You saw what that is. Let's get out. Let's get out. Let's go. It's time for us to go. Can't stay at the quarry no more. We just saw what that was. We can't go anymore. Nope, we're gone.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh, my God. How did you not hear that? Max is dead. Max is dead. You're dead. Behind!
Max!
His blood. Help.
You're dead.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Oh, you're dead. We can leave Max. No, help Max. I ain't gonna be like that. I'm not like that. We can't even pick Max up, dude. I should have just left him home. We really had the option to leave. That's funny. Did he know the whole time?
Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Oh my gosh.
Hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes.
Hold on. It's lagging. Wait.
Oh, I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. Fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
What should we do? Show me more of what? More of the cards?
This is what might come to pass. A possible future. A path yet unchosen. Look here. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
All right, I guess we just gonna end it right there. That was part one of the quarry, and I'm not gonna lie. Just thinking about it, I should have left Max. I know that sounds cold-hearted, but I should have left him. Dude was stupid anyway. But hope you guys enjoyed. And, stay tuned for part two, you know. But anyways, I'll catch y'all later. See ya.